It's the only way.
What?
That's a Barney song. Brittany.
I only watch Sesame Street. Sorry.
Okay, that explains it. Can you tell me how to get to this interview? Brittany Davidson with BMD Designs is back this morning taking KC Fashion Week by storm. We're going to show you some runway looks that you can have for less. So you're the BMD in the BMD.
I am.
Wow, that's really cool. How did you get involved in design?
I don't know. My grandma taught me how to sew when I was like 3, and I've been doing it ever since.
It's a great vocation. I mean, there's guys who do it and there's girls who do it.
Yeah, no, there's definitely.
What is it you really like about it?
I don't know. I've just always been interested in the creativity behind it. It's just an art form to me, and I don't know. I just love being able to create something.
And then see it on somebody.
Yeah.
Now, you didn't create these looks, but you picked out some looks that, because there's a lot of things out there that cost a lot of money.
Yeah.
But there's also ways that you can look very fashionable for less, right?
Yeah, absolutely. I think no matter what your budget, you can definitely achieve.
All right, so on the left, we have the expensive look.
Yeah, that is Christian Dior from his spring summer ready to wear line.
How much is that, do you think?
That is around $3,000 to $4,000.
Oh my goodness. And what is our lovely young model wearing?
And Tanisha here is actually wearing a $50 dress from Epilogue, and I actually found it for $20.
Are you serious?
TJ Maxx.
That is beautiful.
Yeah, she looks great in it.
Wow, and she's a much better looking model.
I think so.
All right, next up we have.
Okay, this is an Oscar de la Renta look, and that is a $3,890 dress.
Get out of here.
And Jessica is wearing from Target $19.99. And a belt from my closet.
It's not Target. It's Target.
Target, excuse me. Yes.
And that belt's in your closet?
Yes.
Very nice. All right, we have our final model.
Yep, and this is from the Jason Wu line, 2012. And
Jason who?
Jason Wu.
Okay.
And the shirt alone is around $1,500. The skirt is $1,800, and the belt would run you $495.
Hold on, that little piece of leather is $500?
Oh, yeah. And her shirt is $15.80. Skirt is $14.50 for a grand doll. Total of $30.30.
Now, so where did you find that out?
That one is actually from Forever 21, so all
that's just crazy. So you can look good for less, right?
Absolutely, yeah.
Now, let me ask you a question and give me an honest answer.
Uh-oh.
If you wear this out in public and people see that, are they going to know that it's something that's much less expensive?
No, I don't think so. And you can always mix and match, like a more expensive piece with, you know, something you picked up from Forever 21. I think mixing and matching is a great way to do it and still achieve a great look.
Very good. Thank you very much. Ladies, thank you for coming in today. You can find BMD Designs and many more local designers at this weekend's Kansas City Fashion Show. It starts Thursday. It's going to run through the weekend. For more information and to get tickets, go on to foxworkkc.com/onair. Well, it seems the dogs are training.